paid my dues. Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my share of bad kicks in my face, but I've come through. And I need to go on, 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 on.
It's the West track and Cat, and it was appropriately speed. This amazing truck carries. It's working absolutely overtime. He still had a pretty good lead over John Bork. And agree, Luke, they really are impressive. Whoa, Middleton!
Number one reigning champion.
No one could catch Bob Middleton, though. He took out the first race of the day.
As many passing manoeuvres in a full season of Formula One.
A casual wave over to the flagman. Middleton, I don't think, is going to get through into the top three. Seven level. Look how sideways they are again. Very slippery conditions. 64 years young today, Luke.
Yeah, has the opportunity, as we have a look now, put himself amongst the greats of the category, multiple champion.
Trying to make his run through. He's off to drive. Oh, look at this, up the inside. Good pass by the South Aussie. If he can hold on to it, he still can't get past Amoroso. This will be big.
Certainly is. He one thing for sure. Yes. Look at that. Both those rigs off the road.
We're very agricultural. Met many, many years ago. He's raced NASCAR as well. Certainly been there and done that in a lot of classes. Amoroso keeps washing across in front of him. Middleton thinking, no, I've got to be careful. I don't need a DNF. That would be absolutely critical. Oh, Amoroso! Consecutive wins this weekend in the light trucks.
Yeah, exactly
oh,
right.
Middleton! Oh, Amoroso! Earlier, he had concerns about the cat going up at two.
Number 96. Side at turn one, the inside run for turn two, and he'll move himself to second place now.
To say the least, checkered flag
for season 2008. And he's been doing a great job so far, getting
all you want to get. A little bit of moisture out there on the racetrack.
Race two of the Tank World Super. Middleton, just because Bob's leading the championship or in contention for the championship, doesn't mean you can't race him.
Oh, that's fate.
Yeah.
The black man of truck racing he was, but I digress. There is Middleton. There is Middleton up the inside. It is a Middleton fork battle. Bobby Middleton delivers a 2 from 2 result so far and celebrates with a bit of a wriggle up there on the main straight as well.